$2. It's a great shoot to win right here. Good service too. Now, if you're playing here, you're going to get well drink and you're going to get a draft beer in a glass, very small glass. But you might be able to drink 20 of them in about an hour because the service is that good. Your head might hurt the next day, though. I'm not going to lie. Police came in here and take this off.
Attention players, don't lose out on earning player payback rewards for your slot and video poker play. Get your players card from any slot attendant now.
Let's find out if White Castle is still $9.95 for four sliders, French fries, and a drink. They started off with that price. God, it was years ago. I don't know how many years, but a lot of years. Let's check it out. Yep. Original slider. Four of them. $9.99. If you want cheese, $10.99. That's not bad. I thought it was bad when they first opened. But it's not bad. Not with the inflation we've been experiencing. We got a, our favorite waitress is dressed up as a midshipman. I'm not sure if that's what it's called. McHale's Navy. Yeah, McHale's Navy. I'll tell you, if you're sitting at a table and they're putting glass, they're bringing you glass draft beer, and you say you want Coors Light, good luck to you. You might get Coors Light. You also might get Pabst. You might get Miller Lite. You might get Bud Light. You're just going to take what you get and be happy about it. Thank you.
Well, because of allergies and things.
$3 for a domestic beer. No, any beer, any bottled beer, even Corona, Dos Equis, Heineken.
Thank you. let you know I'd be at the back.
Guest rooms are steps away, and you're right into the gambling. You can be gambling in 3 minutes from your bed. Probably the closest of any casino in Vegas. Can't think of one that would be closer. When are they going to put that eyesore guitar up? $4 years from now.